edge rusher Caleb Tanner, who is as talented as they come.
Talked about the run game. We talked about the screen game. How else do you affect these edge rushers? Changing the snap count. Right there, he took a shot that you might want to avoid with the free hit.
Wow.
Who's already? If I have not but the DC.
Is that the NFC captain?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Were we any good at defense last year?
No.
Green's got the football. Green keeps his legs churning to the line. Tanner and Gifford there for Nebraska. This is the split zone. The action goes one way. You see Najee McAfee coming back to tight end. And this misfit is Nebraska has issues with this last week with its North Dakota. That's a great job by this staff of checking if they got it right.
Green bulldozes. He's in.
Nope, no, not quite. He's in now.
Extra push. Got him there. He's in now. Oh, man.
Dalton.
Hmm.
They're booing.
Yeah.
Why are we booing?
Great answer against schematically some of Nebraska's plays against themselves. Also some pickups off of last week.
How did you get down that far with that pass? What was I doing? All the other balloons.
It's a big run there.
Ruling this ball in the end zone for Gerald Green, it just becomes a scrum. Once through. You see a bunch of guys doing some dirty work. Rasheed Miller, Ryan Miller moving all over, touchdown.
Second touchdown of the season for Green, his ninth in his career, went over 1,000 career yards.
What is Scott saying? Who is he talking to?
It was set up from a 67-yard sprint. And now Rainer comes on for the extra point to tie this game back up. And that is right down the middle. It all started with a big run, though, and Green made it happen.
Buying a home? Then you've got a lot on your mind. Now rising rates? It's a lot. But with Rocket, you have an advantage. You can lock your rate for 90 days while you search for a home. If rates rise, yours is safe. But if they fall within 3 years of buying, you can refinance to a new, lower rate with exclusive savings. We'll help you lock it and drop it so you can buy today. That's the Rocket Advantage. Lock your rate today. Call 8336-ROCKET or visit therocketadvantage.com.
When you have auto glass damage, let SafeLight come to you.
My customer enjoys time with her family. So when her windshield got a crack,
rats, Dalton.
Hmm.
I don't know, big guy.
Replace the windshield and install new wipers. That's service on her time. Wow, thank you. Bye, bye. Don't wait. Schedule now.
A lot of us when we were young had mentors that helped us to believe in ourselves, that we could achieve our dreams with hard work and sacrifice. The USCA Foundation through education and tennis programs are doing just that, with hundreds of thousands of under-resourced kids across the nation served. So let's join them to help. This Saturday and Sunday, Jersey Mike's will donate 20% of all sales to the USDA Foundation. Together, we always make a difference.
It's the most wonderful time of the
Claritin provides non-drowsy symptom relief from over 200 indoor and outdoor allergens day after day. Feel the clarity and make today the most wonderful time of the year with Claritin Clear.
Some banks give you credit card rewards. They make you jump through hoops to use them. With Discover, you can redeem your rewards for cash in any amount, anytime.
First family of country music.
Fame can become intoxicating. Just gotta be careful that you don't turn in the water.
This family's been hanging on to a lot of secrets.
You were gone for a long time.
And they're bound to catch up with us.
Let me tell you the guy who cut you down.
Monarch, series premiere tomorrow on Fox.
Let's take a look at why this happened. Great design here, the split zone action with fitting the tight end to see McAfee fit up on Clarvick 31 threes right there. I formation on defense, not good. That's two guys in the same gap. So Green presses it front side here. There's the vision, open cut. There's no safety help with that defense, and he's gone.
Just a huge momentum shifter after the interception led to 7 more points for Nebraska. The bounce back ability of this Georgia Southern team, Clay Helton.
All right, man, here we go, Nolan.
Yeah.
To be the first drive back out on the field. For this team from the Sun Belt that believes they can win the Sun Belt this year, a conference with a number of really good teams.
Here we go, 20.
He's running all the way back.
25.
But not much room to work with, spilled out at the 25. It was a 3-and-out to start the game for Nebraska. That ended a 4-game streak of opening drive touchdowns. But since then, they have been sensational. Touchdown, all 75 yards or more.
Extremely efficient, extremely balanced. Casey Thompson has been playing on time. The other thing, we got to go back on that and give Kolarvik some credit. That guy's playing all over the map. He's played inside, he's played nickel, he's played safety. Without Nick Henrich, who would normally be in that spot?
A.J. Allen, the freshman, is going to be the running back for Nebraska here. Send the man to motion as Palmer, but
okay.
Woo!
Go,
who's that, dog? Who's that, Dalton?
Hmm.
Dalton, who's number 9?
Oh, yeah.
That's not Anthony Grant. That's A.J. Allen doing his best to have a great impression.
Longest run of his young career and his first year on campus. They're going to get a new
look. I like him.
Facing the game in the backfield. That's Gabe Irvin on first down and 10. Thompson back
to
court.
Mom? Mom? Mom?
Hmm?
That's going to be our 7th fun thing.
Yep.
How far is it, Mom? Wow. What, Dan?
Mm-hmm.
Is it egg or fell, Dan?
Tomorrow, all right, tomorrow.
Back.
Little fall photo sesh, I see. Hey, I know. Everybody say new DQ Fall Blizzard menu featuring pumpkin pie, new cinnamon. That one is hilarious. DQ, happy tastes good.
I'm your football obsessed best man, and I think you having your big day during the big game is the worst. Are you kidding me?
Physically, I'm right here, but mentally, I'm here. Yeah, I do. Come on, speed it up. When all eyes are on you, my eyes are glued to the game. Touchdown, yeah! And if you didn't bundle your home and auto insurance with all of this, this could be tough to tackle. So get Allstate and be better protected from mayhem. Like me.
Welcome to Hampton, Mr. Johnson. Ready for the big game?
Huge. Big game.
That is pretty big.
Best breast for the best dress.
I love waffles.
So you're heading, Mr. Johnson?
When you need to get ready for the big game, it matters where you stay. Hampton by Hilton. Hilton for the stay.
Energy demands are rising, and the effects are being felt everywhere.
Mom,
mm-hmm.
So is my GoPro gonna make it to the end of the Utah football game?
I hope so, man.
If we can find that cord at home first. Right, Mom?
We'll find it. It's at home, I'm sure. Well, it's 75% charged anyway. I think it was charged.
I'm so glad we did this.
Life is for living. Let's partner for all of it.
I'm so glad we did this.
Edward Jones. Stealth mode?
Yeah.
Shh. Don't PTA meetings end at 9.
We all got lost.
Wait.
The Lexus RX, built for modern families. Photo sesh, I see. Hey, I know. Everybody say new DQ Fall Blizzard menu featuring pumpkin pie, new cinnamon roll centers, and more. That one is hilarious. DQ, happy tastes good.
Well, we know both these teams can throw the ball, but the ground game has just been stupendous on either side.
Stupendous is an excellent word there that Georgia Southern fans harkening back to yesteryear. Clay Helton and company proving they are an equal opportunity attacker. Great job on the ground so far.
Clay Helton said that they knew they were an FCS power.
We got to get stopped, guys.
So far this season, so far, so good. Back to Gerald Green on the big drive last time with the 67-yard run, the 3-yard touchdown, but he's upended by Marquise Buford after a short game of three.
Very similar play to what Nebraska ran earlier to get Grant on the perimeter. Trying to
Arizona plays next.
I know.
In Tucson.
Lightning. Right?
To North Gwinnett High School, about 4 hours away from Georgia Southern.
Defense number 6. The ball replaced at the spot of foul.
That's a bad call.
Couldn't like every corner, right? Has never committed a pass interference. Good call there. The thing I can't believe there has to not on sides. They have 3 guys in the backfield. No flag. Coach Shelton was, you know, asking the same question. He's smart here with the bar, with the Kyle Van Treese, have all three timeouts and 4:50 until halftime, and get the ball back.
Van Treese, play action pass.
Damn.
Fisto do it all on the outside for Georgia Southern. Gifford was there again.
Great protection.
It's almost halftime here.
I know.
Nice job. Van Treese, there's nothing downfield, nothing downfield. Let me get something here. Sets up second and short.
We need to get the ball.
Yeah.
Second and three to be
Boobers.
Oklahoma and Nebraska.
There's in the one.
Two touchdowns for Jalen White. Two touchdowns for Gerald Green.
Who is this guy that ran up there and just missed it with totals? Right there. Gotta
make that play for Farmer. Makes him miss. Green with the ball in the outside and does the rest. This Husker crowd does not like giving up a touchdown on the exact same play. Different look. Farmer had a shot that time. 47.
And Rainer will look to add to the lead, but not a little longer. Tommy Hill got a little overzealous.
Offside. After this is the goal.
How embarrassing would that be?
A lot.
Not? We're high.
This on the
one. No big deal.
Oh,
do you go for two?
Well, it is
tough. Yeah.
Kick team out there. Play for the double dip here. Got the defense out, like we said. Georgia Southern is going to get the ball back first. That was second half. Nebraska obviously had a chance to.
They get the ball first.
Yes.
Not great.